Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to derive the formula 4 pi r squared. So 4 pi r squared gives you the surface area of a sphere. So before you watch this video, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. So today I'm going to derive this equation using the simplest way possible. Okay, let's get started. So imagine the sphere. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to divide the surface of this sphere into tiny squares. So then what I'm going to do is I'm going to replace one by one of those squares and unwrap the surface of the sphere as a cylinder wrap. So if I do so, the height of the cylinder label is going to be equal to the diameter of the sphere, and the circumference of the cylinder is going to be equal to the circumference of the sphere. So now I'm going to unwrap the cylinder label into a rectangle. So the height of this rectangle is going to be equal to the diameter of the sphere, which is also equal to 2 times the radius. So I'm gonna say 2r. So the length of this rectangle is going to be equal to the circumference of the sphere, which is equal to 2 pi r. So the area of this rectangle is equal to the surface area of the sphere. So if I solve for the area of this rectangle, that's equal to the surface area of the sphere. So we can obtain the area of this rectangle by multiplying its height by breadth. So let's do it. So 2 pi r multiplied by 2r is going to give us 4 pi r squared. Combine the 2's together, so 2 times 2 is going to give us 4, and nothing happens to pi. And now combine r's together, r multiplied by r is going to give us r squared. So now we have derived the formula for the surface area of a sphere. So hope you enjoyed this video. See you guys.